shaking while running background tutorial in Alight Motion. At first, import the background. Tap on location symbol to activate pivot point. Instead of scaling the background to fit, tap on layer options. Use fill screen. Then add keyframes. Use locations animate. Add an effect called motion blur. You can increase the tone to make it more blurry. Now add an effect called auto shake. Decrease the magnitude. Bring the motion blur to the bottom or the top.